ikaw, Enrique, sino naman ang date mo sa Valentine's?
It's gonna be my mom because sadly, I think Liza's in the US now promoting Lisa Frankenstein. But hopefully, if she gets back on time, she said she was gonna go and support me and watch
it. I actually was with her, interviewing her for Lisa.
I saw it. I saw it. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, and she was super supportive of this. Super proud of
yes,
you.
Yes, yes.
And ang galing because kahit na ang busy nung schedule nyo, yes, talagang nagtutulungan kayo.
Of course. Actually, I shot a small video for Lisa Frankenstein's promo. So and then she also helped with. I don't know if you saw the trailer. It said "Hello, Big Bird" from Liza Soberano.
Yeah,
so
yeah,
yeah, it's super funny. Super fun. Yeah, we're happy. We're just really busy. I think we just, you know, realized that in life, parang we shouldn't always be just centered around each other. Alam mo yan, parang we can do more if we grow more and during our own paths, and we can achieve more.
Yeah.
And then, you know, it just make us better. So yeah.
Yeah, grabe ang healthy na relationship nyo.
Super.
Talagang
super.
All praises with
thank
each
you
other.
Thank you so much.